Come on and give God a hand clap of praise in this place on tonight.
Hallelujah.
Say neighbor.
you have survived the shaking. You have survived the
pressure.
You have survived the breaking in
life.
Let me tell you, God began to minister to me. He said the reason why you're going through everything that you're going through is because I got to squeeze the anointing out of you. This anointing is not for you. Just like the island goes through oppression. It's not anointed until it's crushed. Why the Bible says, except a corn of wheat. Place it. season. He's positioning you in specific places where the devil can't pick up your sleep. All things work together for the good of them that love God. Belton up here this morning, and he began to tell me, he said, Belton, tell my people on tonight that you won't drown in this drought. Situation doesn't match your revelation that God has placed on your life. Hold on to the promises of God like never before. Begin to declare and decree over your situation until it becomes revelatory, until it manifests like never before, until you see the fruits of your labor. Tell your neighbor, we're in the season of the shifting. Come on, somebody in here on today. You're in the season of the shift. You won't look like what you've been through. You won't smell like what you've been through. Somebody, family member is going to be delivered from drugs. Somebody's family member that's in jail is going to be saved. God is going to release somebody's finances, somebody's inheritance in this season. Other shifting in this place. Understand the season of shifting. It's every 90 days there's a shift in motion. Come on, the prophetic man, every 90 days.
Yes,
there's a shifting in the atmosphere. What you have to do is speak to the prophetic winds to blow over your life. Whatever that you need from God, you don't have to have a prophet to tell you. Come on, you can speak to yourself. The Bible says that you can speak to this mountain, and it has to be cast. It has to be removed into the sea. I dare somebody in here tonight say, be you removed. Be you separated from me. Every hindering block, every stumbling block. As a matter of fact, I command the Prince of Persia to release the Echo the Robot. Jesus, everything that's been holding you back, even the generational curse, give you a breaking anointing to break it, to break every chain. Shabbat Dios, Ramon Dios, Shabbat Dios. On this morning, you're going to go with more power than never before.
Belton.
Tell your neighbor, say neighbor one more time.
One more time.
It was a radical divine shift for the road work ahead.
For the road work ahead.
Hallelujah.